Hello everyone, Jim Morrissey here. Today I want to explain a little bit about DIG Ministries. DIG Ministries is the word, I should say, DIG is the acronym for Direction, Instruction, and Guidance. An acronym, of course, is taking the first letter of each word and making a new word out of it. So you take the D out of direction, the I out of instruction, and the G out of guidance, D-I-G, and that spells DIG. I have a slogan for the DIG Ministries, and that slogan is just dig it. And then there's also a mission statement. The mission statement is whatever decision you have to make or whatever action you have to take, first pray to God, pray to Jesus, pray to the Holy Spirit for direction, instruction, and guidance. But let's go back to the slogan, just dig it. It actually has a double meaning. The first meaning is obvious. The DIG means direction, instruction, and guidance. But the second meaning is that there is, what is the it? Well, the Bible is the it in just dig it. My definition of the Bible is the revelation of the mind of God to mankind, and it's also the direction, instruction, and guidance manual on how to live life. And so, today I encourage you to just dig it, to take your Bible, to read your Bible daily so that you can find all the direction, instruction, and guidance from our Heavenly Father, because this is what this is all about. Everyone, just dig it, the Bible. Thank you very much for listening.